cyber demon, huh? What the? Back to Doom. I'm Ares, and we're going to go into the Titan's realm. This is a great Christmas gaming. Demons and blood and guns.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Another nice and ominous.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
I wish. Pull the trigger on you.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Okay. I'll see you running. Marine, I don't need elevator shot. I just jump.
If you're losing faith, do not influence others. Be strong and accept the consequences.
Oh, whatever. All right. Oh,
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Yeah. Where'd that revenant go? Oh god, something bad there. Ow! Yeah! At me. Yeah. Deep down. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Here we go. I wanted.
Lockdown disengaged.
Why are you still screaming? Glory kill you guys, but man.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica in Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
Okay, what's this?
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Oh, why not? What do I need? Not a setup for bad things. All that ammo. Anything else? Yeah, I wonder if I need to go down there.
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Big old, yeah. Oh! Oh! Not you! No, no, no. Oh god, there's two of these?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. That was close. Yes. Thank you.
Kadun Masamedna, Kryos Eligma, Emat Dilak, Creon High, Olin Divinu.
Priority access only. Authorization required.
was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. I promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Okay.
Demonic presence will come safely. Lockdown.
I'm playing with you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yes.
charge ready for activation.
This hell wave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cavenger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Still a jackass.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay. Oh. Hello. Oh, God, they're
possession. We will pull you out.
Yeah, no pressure. Hell. You're dead. Last time I fought him, I was on, like, easy mode. That's... Imagine doing that on Ultra Nightmare. Oh, excuse me. Ultra Nightmare? Holy shit. That was fun. Stand in it. Cool, that's it for this chapter. Go ahead. Leave some comments down at the bottom. That music's really loud. So yeah, I think we'll end it here. Go ahead and leave some comments at the bottom. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. And back next time with the follow-up to this. Can't wait. All right, we'll see you.